Excellency, Chief Sir Dr. Gabriel Sawari Pinnacle, the Sama of Benin Kingdom, the Lion and the Tiger for Ghana, the Guantan of Sulek, Meyegu of Ondo, Balogun Taese of Oshobo, Otuparoki of Ibadan, a philanthropist by excellence, an educationist by excellence, a trailblazer, a bridge builder, an industrialist extraordinary, a living legend with a properly blessed and divine grace, an icon for clarity of vision, a beacon of hope for humanity, a celibate by excellence, a beloved patriarch, octogenarian with abundant grace of God, a celebrated gift to humanity.
Those soothing words from the university orator signaled the commencement of the special section in honor of the Chancellor and the Esama of Benin on his 81st birthday celebration. Speaking on the occasion, the Pro-Chancellor Igbinedion University, Okada, Professor Emeritus Oluwole Akande said the achievements of the Esama of Benin in virtually all the sectors are unparalleled and unequaled by any single individual world over. The Esama of Benin, who was described by the Pro-Chancellor as an institution worthy to be associated with, said he is a father and a philanthropist per excellence.
You are indeed an icon and pathfinder with legendary achievements. Lion of Okada, who roars and forays in territories where ordinary mortals dread to tread.
Also speaking, the Deputy Vice-Chancellor, Professor Charity Amaviwe, while congratulating the Esama of Benin on the occasion of his 81st birthday, said he has done so much to humanity, hence the need for him to be celebrated.
You are revered for the richness of your thoughts and expressions, and humane and logical conclusions to every topic you undertake. This is the least I can say about Daddy, whom I have been privileged to work for in my last 1.5 decades of my existence on Mother Earth.
In his remark, Professor Nusa Bazwaye, who said the celebrant, Sir Chief Dr. Gabriel Sawari Igbinedion, is associated with recording first in everything he does, especially in the health sector, where the medical center established by him has saved many lives, including top personnel within and outside Nigeria.
This great legend that 81 has sown is our duty to water what he has sown. We want to once more congratulate this legend, an icon of humanity, a man who has done so much, and that even the name Okada is more popular than even some names in this country. If you go to anywhere in the world, people mention the word Okada because of a great legend who has become an icon of humanity.
An elated Esama of Benin and honorary Romanian consort to Edo and Delta States of Nigeria, Sir Chief Dr. Gabriel Sawari Igbinedion, thanked the university for identifying with him, promising to take the Igbinedion University Teaching Hospital to the highest of level.
Each year, you are improving year in, year out. What my Vice Chancellor have done, this is session, cannot thank him enough. The idea and God's vision can make us the number one.
The Premier Private University Senate also sang birthday and a special song for the celebrant, the Esama of Benin. Special Senate section has been a regular part of the birthday celebration of the Esama of Benin for so many years. Efosa Wangwe reporting.